there's a road there. So I get really anal retentive about where I build my roads. Just this squirrely, like, road thing that drives me crazy sometimes. Nobody wants to live near the pig farms. Big surprise. Look at all these people coming to my island. You can click on them and learn more about them. You can even kill them if you want. I could build a high school. High schools are good because a lot of your jobs require high school educations. Which makes sense. Put that over here. I'm gonna have a couple of construction offices because so much stuff is getting built. Alright, I've already got two there. There aren't any houses. You want me to just destroy something willy-nilly? Like a logging camp. Everybody likes logging camps. Let's do that. Just put it next to the high school. What's the worst that can happen? Is anyone in the Twitch chat room? I never check. In the chat room. Great for just watching, is it?
Women like to be on top.
Well, that was exciting. Oh, you have one of those? Okay. No, you don't get to choose what kind of denomination your churches and stuff are. Though there are some interesting things that you can do. So this is what they wanted me to do. Increases the cost of all buildings by 20%. Half of this increase is added to the Swiss bank account. Okay. So I just did sign the edict. Because what I'm trying to do in this particular level is gain money for my Swiss bank account. There we go. Now people have jobs here. They can work in this place. Sugar. Let's build some tenements over here. The bad part of town.
National treasury being at an all-time low, some analysts are saying that things are bound to get better soon. El Presidente stepped in to say that things will be allowed to get better when it is best for Tropico, and not a day earlier.
Oh, that's fun. We're running out of money. We're gonna die. We're probably gonna starve to death. Oh, we got a little bit of money there. Healing my constitution. These are all the things that I've selected. Can't amend the Constitution right now, though. They only do that, like, every 60 months or something. Strength says, put a chocolate factory next to a sewage treatment plant, just to make people wonder. Don't have those options in the game yet, sadly. I can only build these things until I move further along into the game story. Kind of a bummer. But it is what it is. I can do a lumber mill. Someone's having like a rave. We can make a Catholic mission, if you guys are interested in that. Put that right, put that there. Someone is listening to something really loud. I can't tell if it's coming from my house. Party's at my house, apparently. It's not my house. The rave is not. Oh my god! It's the Beyoncé concert! What? Hold on, I wanna hear if I can hear this. Weird. There was like a big like boom, 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 boom. Like a
time
concert was happening in my
everything.
Backyard.
And I feel that it's ticking fast for our friends, the Swiss.
Bauxite? I don't even know if I have a mind for that. Guess I better send some explorers out here.
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any research done.
You have to pay money to explore different areas. So there's a big Beyoncé, Jay-Z concert happening at AT&T Park tonight. It's like a big deal, apparently. I would actually really love to see Beyoncé. That'd be fun. That'd be fun. I mean, you want to see that, right? I mean, if someone gave you free tickets to see Beyoncé, you'd totally see Beyoncé. I'd see Beyoncé. Make out with Beyoncé. Beyoncé is my fiancé. I don't think I'm her type, so that's probably out. Oh, I already have a Catholic mission. Oops. Well, now you get more religion. Good for you. What? What do you mean? Who? What? This one? Oh. It demolished automatically because there's no more trees. Alright, we gotta build us an embassy. Girl. I don't know which way is forward. Is that forward? That looks forward, sure. Why not? Boop. Do we have a lumber mill? Basically, I just built a freaking... Fine, you don't get that. Forget it. No, just build it. Fine. Jerks. Don't tell me you wanted a regular church. She's not, Justin, she's not about to be on the rebound. Everything is fine with Jay-Z and Beyoncé, okay? I don't want to be part of the vicious rumor mill, Justin. There's no reason. There's no reason for that. They seem like a very nice couple thrown into difficult circumstances. We don't know. I'm not gonna judge other people. I already have that. Do you guys freaking figure out what this shit is? No, I don't want coal. Paying those stupid $1,000. Idiots. Useless idiots. Every last one of them. Look over all this stupid map. Stupid bauxite. I don't even know if that's how you say it. My country is fine, okay? I have an 80% approval rate. Alright, let's build some shit. Let's build some shit! That is my shit! Let's pollute all these motherfuckers. Let's pollute them up. Pollute them. Do it now. Bam. Oh, that was too much money! That was too much money. I'm sorry. Never mind, I didn't realize how expensive that was. Yes, this is the country of Comcastia. Why would you not want faster sugar growing speeds?
Hey, caramba.
Who are these people? Why do I care about... Oh, because I clicked on a house? Is that what is happening? I forgot to ask anyone if it was okay if I swore on this thing. This thing being this thing. Apparently, that's how I talk when I play video games. So, cuff, nuggies, gold. Okay, well that's nice. That's nice. Tell me what this jam is. Too far away to our shit. We can't get that far away. Oh, I have heartburn. Oh. Tobacco plantation. Okay. I don't agree with it on a philosophical level. But I agree with it on a money level. What the hell? Worst. We haven't discovered the area yet. Now you have. Now you've discovered that area. So suck my balls! People, am I right? Here, have some houses. Quit your yapping. You love me, 82%. What else is low? Job? No one. Why would job be so low if none of you are? Oh, it's because the job quality is terrible. I see. Alright, we need to find what's a thing where a lot of people are working? This one?
I am so glad that there is a new church on the island. Jesus taught us many important things like surfing and turn the other cheek. I often disregard that last rule and punch the guy instead. But I always feel guilty afterwards.
So you can hire managers to do things. And That helps. Ooh, he's already got a manager. Okay. How about you? You got a manager? Okay. Did you figure out what this place was? Call my ass. Damn it. It's not what I want. Go over there. Better hope no one invades us at this time while you're wasting my precious money and resources clomping around this stupid island. Neshcom says my town is so organized and compact. Well, how do you do a town? You like spread it way out? What? That's not what I meant to plant. Tobacco. Not sugar. That's good.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you.
Okay, now there's an election. Usually you can, fudge the election results a little bit to make things better for you. I'm not going to need to do that this time, because I've got well over 50% of the vote right now. So that's good. Let's see, let's give him another. Where's the dumb thing? Where is it? There it is. That's what I was looking for.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to act fast.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Domestic spies are spreading evil-based propaganda. Their enemy warships are under. Okay, so that's actually really happening, so we need to...
A commoner knocked at my door yesterday.
We need to get our bros back. Oh yeah, this is bad. If the military attacks now, we are gonna be in trouble. Let's see if we can build this jam in time. Nope. All construction stops when an invasion happens, so. Mitsula says, no, I said plant the tobacco. The tobacco, guys. High priority. Let's get this show on the road. Prioritize the shit out of building the barracks, please.
My young apprentice. It is time to turn the tides of fate against the Swiss.
With enough money invested in the Swiss lottery, we can cover all possible number combinations. Our success is guaranteed, sure. After we deplete the assets of the lottery, we'll strike a killing blow to the Swiss economy. I, being the mastermind, will make sure the correct numbers are input. You just have to finish the legwork with providing enough money. Okay. What's the worst that can happen? Why is nobody working there? Build faster, please. Yeah, we need a tobacco plant. Tastes like burning! Oh. Sunbun says, have you ever really looked at an island? Be right back. So, legit, that is the Beyonce Jay-Z concert that we can hear from our house, which is like miles away from AT&T Park. That is pretty funny. Oh wait, I didn't pause it! Damn it, did they invade? Did they invade? Are we dead? I don't think we're dead. Okay. We may even have time to build... No, can't build anything else. We don't have any more money. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to make do with this, I guess. We'll have 3 infantry units.
Mr. President, the world has changed. We need to create...
Oh, here goes the money losing portion of this evening. No! Come on, make some money! Make some money! Well, oh, good, there's some money.
Presidente, I hereby with to for require you on the habit.
This game seems vaguely racist sometimes. Right? Whatever. I never really pay attention to that stuff. So much. I need to save some money because I have to. I gotta get my. Alright, good. These fools are back. Did you find me a bauxite thing? Coal? Not interested. Ugh, gold! More gold! Fine. Good. Got my little peeps. Whoa, it is so loud, you guys. It's like shaking my house. How are the people that are at this concert? Kids these days, I mean, really. There's a mine, there's a mine, there's another one. I need to find out exactly how far away I am from AT&T Park.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections. Strictly speaking, this is not considered exactly legal, but I guarantee that no one will find out.
We are 3 miles away from AT&T Park, so that's pretty... It's pretty far. What is this? Oh, surfboard. 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 All of a sudden, people are sending me money. So now would be a good time to build a construction office here. No, a Teamster's office. Because they're the ones delivering all the goods.
The election results are in.
I won the election without having to cheat. See you guys. See you guys. So what, does nothing grow there? I'll do more sugar. Oh, no we won't. Pineapples. Did you guys build my mine? You did! Did you build this mine? You did! Did you build that mine? No. Viva Tropico! So loud. Can you guys hear that in the background? Just out of curiosity? Ooh. That's a lot of homeless people.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
No, that's not good. I paid $10,000 for my country in order to get money for my own Swiss bank account, which is right there.
My children, so lost without me.
Yes, everyone tweet at Beyonce and tell her to keep it down. We are playing video games over here. For reals. Need more army shit.
Mr. President, the world has changed. We need to create a dystopian future.
Preferably more of the polluting kind. Gotcha. Okay, well, I'm gonna get some money. Not a lot of money, but hopefully now that we have all this gold, build faster. But Presidente Veronica, you are too far away from civilization. Yeah, no kidding. Tough. Build it. Build it.
Time be able to export is everything, and I feel that it's ticking fast for our friends, the Swiss.
I just don't have that thing you want me to have. Unless that's it. Just looks like more gold to me. No, there's no dinosaurs in this game, unfortunately. Better build some housing near here or they're gonna be pissed. Oh, I don't have any money. Never mind. No, we don't wanna work out there, that sucks. We got one guy. One guy's gonna work that entire gold mine. Can't do anything with that yet. Well,
it is time to break the steel, Swiss. Literally.
Deal.
Now listen and take notes.
Jesus. I don't have it. Guys? Can't afford that yet. Suddenly I have some money. It never lasts for very long though. Look at all the polluty stuff over here. I was about to say something and then you guys were gonna totally like, that's what she said to me. So I didn't. It's really everyone's loss. Okay, guys. Yay! Sweet. Found that mine dough. Oh, use all my money dough. You guys wanna live out there? Too bad. Sounds like the police going to go yell at Beyonce, tell her to shut up. We're trying to play video games over here. The only thing I can imagine that's happening right now. I'm hungry. Is that person walking to work? Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Let's build a parking garage. How much did that thing cost? Oh, I forgot that everything I pay for is like three times as much. Shit. Here goes all the money again. What did you do? Thanks, Mitsuha. Oh, good, more slave labor. Fantastico. Man, my Spanish is so bad. I would not last a day as dictator of Tropico. Pink pepper dust, put up a parking lot, not kidding, a dog just started howling as soon as I did that. That just happened. Cool. Thanks, dog. You my dog! Don't ever say that again. Just don't, Veronica, just don't. Don't say anything. It's a bad idea. It's a bad idea, and you're bad. You're bad for thinking it or saying it. Build another barracks? Cool. What else we need here? What do we got? All the people are homeless, okay. Great. What happened to that? You guys living there? People living there? People are living there. Well, I can't build anything, because as soon as I do... Theater monkey. No, I did not name the stray cat. Did I show you a picture of him? He's really cute. He's really, like, kind of grody, though. Is grody a word? Is grody a thing people still say? Look at his little face. Oh, let's see if you can see it on the stream. It's his little face. His little kitty face. Can't see it in real time. I have to watch it on the replay to see if that worked. He's really big. He scared the crap out of this one. Devo. She was sitting down here by the door. And she started going like...
Great giant tropical spider, getting all puffy. Presidente.
It's like, what are you looking at?
And we have to act fast.
Uh-oh. Okay, time to build. Oh, I don't think we... Oh, nope, they're coming. Here they come. They're invading my ship.
My research indicates that the U.S. will soon be in...
Here they come. They're gonna come for this thing, so we're gonna set it as a high priority. I'm not sure why they're coming from my plantation. Oh, they have more people than we do, I think. I think so.
Presidente, we discovered the...
Oh, now I can build. Great, thanks. Thanks a fucking lot. Oh, they have tanks too. Cool. Super cool. Super cool, guys. Who are you?
Vive el presidente!
Oh, whatever. I don't think we're gonna win this, guys. Should have built more barracks! Damn it! Is she fleeing? Are they running away? Okay, it's all fun and games until the tanks show up. I think we might got them. I think we might have them. Maybe. Come on. I promise if you survive, I will build an army base. Come on. Ooh. Come on. Yes! Okay, it's one down. One down. One to go. Yeah, buddy. The reinforcements have arrived. Did we get them? Yay!
To our brave boys who fought off the enemy, Viva el Tropico! Viva el Presidente! To all you boys back on your boats on your way home, oh, I'd hope we could get to know one another better. But your stay was so brief, and you were so preoccupied with getting your asses kicked!
Booyah! Tell it, girl. You tell it. Alright. Do we have a super factory already? I don't remember. What do we build? We have a lumber mill. And we need another industry. Ooh. Industry goods, industry luxury goods. Rum is good. I forget, did we plant sugar? Pineapple, sugar, okay. Cool. I'm just gonna leave that shit on fire like that? We need a police department. We need another church. Blech. So we got one church there. Let's stick another one. That's not gonna work, is it? Why do you hate me? I'm gonna do that. Cool. Get that religious happiness up. Yeah, my wrist is... This is from the Twitch chat room. My wrist is at about 85%, so I can bend it like that. This wrist goes back all the way. I'm very flexible. Can't really bend it this way as much just yet. But it's getting there. It's getting there. I can play games, which is really the only thing that matters. So.
Some dreadful opera music ruined my entire evening.
Okay, I have too many tasks.
My research indicates that the U.S.
A chap on the streets told me that salvation is knocking on our door. I thought he was a priest or...
Let's pause this. We'll pause that. And wait until this buddy is built. Ah, finally we've exported some bauxite. And we are finally making some money over here. Which is good.
Cash flow has increased. My books on psychology say I should offer you a reward so you'll start making smarter choices more often.
No, I'll take the money, thanks. Okay, so now we want
a trap on the streets.
That done? I don't know what happens if we invite a foreign power. I think they invade us. I think the other guys invade us, which is not optimal. I would very much like a squad of tanks, however. Just in case. So let's make that happen. My approval rating's gone way down. That's fun. Why do they hate me? Entertainment? Bored by they don't have anything entertaining them? They want entertainment. Oh, I'm so sorry. You're not entertained. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Entertained. That's how I sound to myself. Alright, as soon as this building's done, we'll take on the one
my
where it
research
says,
indicates
build
some
a
dreadful opera.
Two opera houses. So we'll finish this one. Then we will get another quest. It's weird, they're saying they're getting some stuttering on the Twitch stream, but that DiamondClub.tv is working. Which is weird because Diamond Club is just rebroadcasting Twitch. So there's that. Let's get some another ranch up in here. Some llamas, llamas. Did they make that sound? Why can't I build up here? Llamas. Can I build llamas anywhere? Does anybody want llamas? Son of a bitch. It's like almost llama territory. So llamas don't like being on flat ground. And yet. I cannot build anywhere. I don't know if it's green enough, right? Good enough. I don't care. How's that church coming along, guys? Okay. Fakey C says I need roads first. What? So if I have roads? That doesn't make any sense to me. Okay. So we got that one. Cool. That should increase religious happiness. And we
got
this one.
Some dreadful opera music ruined my entire.
Have two opera houses. We already have one. We just need another one to complete that task. I don't think we have the money for it, though. We do have the money for it, but it's going to be pretty steep. Oh, but Fakey, what I was looking at was the overlay. So you can see here the overlay. It shows bright green where it's most optimally built. So like things want to be in that area. So if like, for example, tobacco wants to grow in these green zones, not in like where it's red. So the road, it's not really the biggest issue here. Okay, we have enough money for an opera house now. Where was that other opera house? Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay. Cool. Get that shit built. What happens? Should we give them more money? Will that make them happier? Effectiveness increased. Okay. That should help with the religious happiness a little bit. Raking in the money now that we've got all these gold mines. We should build another one. What say you? We can build some nice tenements out here, get some nice, maybe a couple country houses. We can live out there by the mine. That's a long drive, man. I do not blame them. Oh, what if we build a dock out here? A whole new center of industry? I don't want fish. Whole new center of industry on the side of the island. How about that? Shit is gonna be real. Background gunfire noise from military base is great for operas. Well, you know, if you're doing a really big opera, I mean, you want to be able to have these kinds of resources at your disposal. Guys in costume, you know, take orders well from a director. I think it makes a lot of sense, really. I don't see the problem. This is like Sims, yes, this is so, Beef says, so this is like SimCity but with fighting. And a little racism and raunchy humor. And, you know, all the stuff you Diamond Club TV guys love. Just kidding, you're not racist. Or are you? That joke went nowhere. Alright. Nothing's happening over there. We build all this shit over here. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. So now we're gonna have some tanks.
What Swiss do they want? People
have two banks. I can't, since I can't build banks yet, that would be a bad idea. We can research banks, possibly. Not even close, we are so not even close to researching banks. To know.
A new era of knowledge is upon
okay.
us.
Send you.
The war has the price of steel rising steadily. We should capitalize on that right now.
I don't think I can even build a steel mill yet. Oh, I can. Wait till we get a little more money. You know, traffic used to be a problem. I feel like traffic was a thing in earlier Tropicos, but it seems like that is no longer an issue because you used to have to build parking lots in order to, parking garages, to facilitate that. Doesn't seem like it's really a problem anymore. I'm trying to put all the polluty things over here. Though, iron and coal. Do I have iron? I can't remember if I have iron. Damn it. I can import iron. Oh, I have iron and I have coal. Correct? That is correct. Correct as usual, King Friday. Steel mill it is. I think we need more construction offices and whatnot.
A glorious invention, Presidente. Electricity. It's like organized lightning. There's no better way to put it. And you can make your own with a balloon and a little friction. Just like making fart noises.
Cool, power plant. Okay, so Little Hopi wants to know, for someone who is new to the genre of game, which should I start with? Tropico, you know, for all it's being kind of cheesy, I think is really fun because... I think this one's better than Tropico 4 for sure. SimCity is always a really good one to start with. I really like Banished. I played that on the Let's Play a while ago, and I'm still totally addicted to it, but it's not quite as in-depth as a game like this is? Well, it's more like there's a lot, you have to be a lot more careful with resource management in Banished. It's, and people just die. This doesn't really have that same sense of foreboding that Banished does. I don't know, chat room at Diamond Club, what do you guys think Little Hopi should start with over on Twitch? I feel like I'm facilitating a conversation between two different warring factions. You guys are the allies and the Axis. See what I did there? Is Jerry still in the chat room? Yeah, Gordon McLeod's as Banished is a great intermediate one. I would say it's borderline hard if you're really playing it right.
Great.
It's not an easy game.
Spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to
well,
act.
Well, I don't know. Oh, the Axis warships have been sighted in the sea near Tropico.
Good show, old chap. Those Axis fellows give me the heebie-jeebies. I'm afraid this also means I will have to consort with those even snobbier than I.
Well, if they're going to invade us anyway, we might as well.
Swiss people love bangs.
Swiss people love bangs. It's like sweeping generalization game. Is this shit done over here? Jesus Christ. It's almost like people don't want to live down here. Can't be serviced. No road connection to teams. Oh, my bad. My bad!
Sir, I bring great news.
Here's a part of work I finally paid off. Tropicans, blah, blah, blah. It's a canoe, three new trade routes, a critique of the tropic condition. It's a doomsday device. Whoa. Yes. I don't have to think hard about that one.
You did well, my young apprentice. If you continue to follow my lead, we will accomplish astounding things.
Oh, so I just beat that gun. Okay. Alright, so now we're on a new mission. Alright, we'll have some disasters. Economic difficulty. Try medium. Attract tourists while paying annual contributions. Why do I only get these two islands?
The Great Wars are over. In a sense, the Order's plan did work, but I'm not sure we're better off now. Two nuclear powers have divided the world. Wars, although smaller, are still fought. The threat of nuclear annihilation has brought fear, suspicion, and paranoia. My friend and mentor, Leon Kane, has become jaded and concerned as well. He fears for his life. Personally, I think no assassin will ever get either one of us. But it is reasonable of him to take precautions. He has asked for my aid, and I will do what I can to help him.
All right. So now it looks like we have to work with some tourists.
My life is in danger, Presidente. I just survived an assassination attempt, and I fear
like?
There are more to come. We need a decoy, a double who looks exactly like me. Someone to play my role out in the open.
All right, so we need to attract tourists. So that is the name of the game. First, let's check our trade routes. I don't think I have any coffee. I don't have any coffee plants. Do I? Can I grow coffee anywhere reasonable? Yes, I can. Must line up perfectly. Okay. They're on a road to nowhere. Hello, cat. Ooh. All right, make that happen.
Hola, Tropicans. I have a wonderful new message for you. The times are a-changing, and it's Cold War time, people. Well, I don't know what that means, but it's always hot here on Tropico, so I guess we'll be fine.
Okay. Do we need a tourist dock? I can't remember if I need a... What is a factory farm? All this... Get out of here. Get out of here. It's all these new things I don't know how to do. That's a touristy thing. We should make the tourist stuff over here. What's that? Uranium? Okay, so touristy stuff's gonna go over here. Near my uranium deposits. Apparently. Can't I just stay like... low-key and not have, you know, people. Seriously though, how do people get there? How do people get to the island? How do tourists get to the island? Do they just show up? Alright, we'll build this thing. Build some hotels and shit. Oh, wow, Twitch does have good emojis. That's cool. All right. We need some tourists. Don't know how to get them. I guess I need to build some stuff before they show up for that to happen. Slav tourists. Ew, too expensive, too expensive. Why don't I look at these things before I buy them? Dummy. Dumb, dumb, dummy. I still don't have a police station. We should get one of those eventually. Oh, kitty emoji. Guys.
So adorable.
Did you build this shit yet? Nope. Keep all those folks away from the regular Tropicans. That would have fit nicely. Oh well. Build, my pretties. Jackie Hearn left the chat room. What the hell? Oh, do we need a customs office? No, I don't think so.
I might have been just a touch off in my care.
Historic inn. Oh my god, I have that for a while. See, all you guys can have jobs. Love jobs. You love jobs. Anyone living over here? Yes. Look at this poor bastard walking to work. Ugh, where do you live, friend?
Good evening.
Where do you live? Oh, you live there? Oh. Okay, do you need food? Is that the problem? I thought you grew food at your place. I'll build you a parking garage. I feel bad. Well, there goes the money. All the monies. I have no monies. No monies are gone. I don't understand how that's possible. Aren't you guys selling shit? Do we need more trade routes? Ew. Okay. Cocoa, get rid of that. Milk, get rid of that. Iron and coal we're gonna hang on to for a little while. Rum. I don't know how many jewelry. Oh, shit. Oops. My bad. We don't want to sell things to the end. Okay, that about evens out. Whatever. Whatever. Welcome to the chat room, Carson. Is there a problem that we just don't have enough Teamsters? Bye, Carson. So am I never allowed up on this area? Is that just like totally off limits? Really wish I knew how to get tourists. Months. No, Peter went to sleep. Little Hopi wants to know how long will I be playing? That is a very good question. Probably not too much longer. Maybe another 15 minutes? I'm getting a little tired. Getting a wee bit tired. Wow, that was the worst Scottish accent you have ever heard. I'm sorry for that. I'm very sorry for that. I've got all this money now and I don't know how to spend it. We should be building more industry. No, we should build that historic inn. Is there anybody there? Activate to generate Swiss bank accounts, but the service quality will be decreased by 25. That's no good.
Amigo.
You guys probably want a parking lot over there too, don't you? We can manage that. Okay. How to get tourists. How to get tourists, Tropico 5. Alright, let's order that historic inn because I think they really want me to have this historic inn. Alright. I think it's time for a police station. What do you guys think? Why is everything so shitty right there? It's weird. Whatevs. Carson sure does love leaving and joining the chat room. Keyboard. Still laying on the keyboard. I don't know how to get tourists to come here. Tourist boat. We got a tourist boat. It's gonna dock. It is docking. Step into my office. I like that the guy. Thank you, C. I like that you know my cat's name. Yay, tourists. Sweet. I have someone staying here soon. We have some tourist families. We better build more shit for them. How do I do that? How do I do that? How do I do it? Oh. I guess I need a road that goes to that now. See no reason to not connect this uranium site.
It seems I keep underestimating your capabilities.
Sure wish I'd gotten that done before. Oh, can't mine that yet. Okay. Later. We have some tourists showing up, you guys. Isn't that exciting? How are things going on this side of town? We got a dock. I don't have any jewelry. Is my trying to raise my reputation. Good night, Echelon. All my money's gone. I like how my tourist center is basically like this uranium deposit area zone, which is really great. So when I get that later down the line, it's all gonna be like uranium central. Still hear the Beyonce concert. If that's exciting at all to you guys. Oh, there goes tons, metric shit ton of money. Cool. had a cigar shop, steel mill. Should we import iron? We should import iron. I wish I was Beyonce. Let's build another apartment building here. Build those guys. Oh. That's nice. People here visiting? No tourist families yet, huh? Anyone here hanging out? Nobody. Nobody hanging out. What if we build a new family resort? That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. I just walked all the way across that huge desert. Yeah, I wonder, let's see if in Tropico edicts, let's see. No. Oh! Okay, we don't need that anymore. Let's see. We don't have... We don't have any schools.
Have you seen the statistics?
Do we? Do we have any schools? Do I even have like a high school? I don't even think I have like a high school. I guess I should build that. Should I build a dock out here? How about I build a dock out here? That way. Get it near all the tourist stuff. I've kind of come to the conclusion that you can never have too many docks. Keep them dumb, Veronica. Smart people don't like dictatorships. Touche. Probably right. I don't have money for that right now. Definitely don't have money for that right now. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little while, get some more moolah. Here comes another tourist boat. How many new tourists are getting here? We got 5 new tourists. All right, things are moving along swimmingly. I think you just need constant new construction offices. Anybody here? Oh, some tourists came. That's nice. Mama. Got a new quest.
Old boy, I just found myself in a very peculiar situation.
One more army base, eh? All these things require money. Yeah, apparently they are very wasteful in the tourism industry because that is a lot of money to use that ship. Maybe a little traffic jam down here. It's funny, I feel like they're actually preventing them from... getting places. Weird. T2T2. Hey Carson. You were logging in and out of the chat room repeatedly. Oh, almost done. People actually wrote to Beyonce. You guys are funny. Ugh, don't all leave when there's only 5% of this freaking thing done! What is you? Bedtime? It's almost bedtime. Yay! I always feel like I have to build houses near things because people want to live somewhere. Alright, new trade route. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Do it. So are people just like wandering around this park? Another army base. Alright, so this home dude here. She's kind of all alone. She doesn't have any family. Should we just kill her? Banish her. It's the first person I've banished. Get out of here. I'm ruining everything. And I took their money. I am a dick! Another army base. I like don't want to make it so close to the tourism stuff, but you never know which side they're gonna come at you from. I've already got one over here. Like, shouldn't I maybe build one over here somewhere? Or is that a bad idea? I don't know.
Elections are coming, Presidente. As our constitution dictates, we have scheduled
All right. gonna build an army base, whatever. Now I have to build... I don't want to build a power plant! I do want to build a museum, though. I can't tell which... I can never tell which is the front of the building. That's the front. So Little Hopi wants to know, what is the benefit of banishing people? Well, it means that they cannot start revolutions against you. And if they don't have a family, which is kind of depressing, but if they don't have a family, then it helps quell, like, revolts. If they have a family and you banish them, then their family gets pissed off. Seems like we have a pretty high unemployment rate, because people... No, not so bad. Okay. Not as bad as I thought. Damn it. What's this police station doing? Good.
We've discovered the mineral oil, which can be processed into gasoline.
Okay, that's good, because we've got an oil refinery thing right up here. Ready to be abused. Cat, you are on the thing. Wait, we can only build it that way? We can't rotate it at all? That's weird. Whatever. Don't know why that would be. Oil. How's everybody doing over here? Y'all good? I guess I should start thinking about buying the so-called power plant. Almost got the tourists we need. I have to sneeze. Excuse me. Excuse me, Devo. Excuse me. Done. Well, a little fake out there.
Amigo.
The Politburo has proclaimed eternal friendship between the USSR and Tropico. The bad news is I got kissed by at least two Russians.
I want a free industry building. That's awesome. Oh, I need a power plant first. Well, now I'm sad. Alright. I guess we're gonna build that then. expensive. We need college-educated people. I don't believe we have that. Some more money too. All right. Cool. I'm upgrading, so you can upgrade things also, which is pretty cool. Healthcare. Alright, well, once we get that all sorted, we'll build a hospital. And then that will be awesome. Yeah, you can import people, you can import college people, educated people, just costs a lot of money. Oh, you're being cute, cat? You're being cute? Behold. Finally, well, circled life here. Fuzzy belly for rubbing. You're going to hurt me, aren't you? Dump. Just hearing my sneeze? Or are you just not talking? Oh, that was 3 minutes ago. It's like, wow. That sneeze took a long time to go through the pipes. I just didn't feel like
it
going.
It seems
to
I keep underestimating your capabilities.
Let's. Sure, 2 free entertainment buildings. Cool. So now we need college workers. We're gonna need multiple college workers. That sucks. Alright, I guess we'll just build a college. If we have to. We don't have enough money now. Alright, now we have to wait. Oh, we got some people. There's like apparently one college guy in this island.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections.
I'm going to try to win without cheating.
Apparently, our Russian friends want their parts back.
You have to build 4 new cabins?
Mr. Hell. President, according to my...
Okay, we can do that. There's a lighthouse. They want some cabins, do they? Expensive. Whoa. Whoa. Too much money. Too much money.
The election results are in. Let me be the first.
That was fast. Okay. Build these cabins. Okay. Oh. power plant done yet? Nope. While we're at it, we could also use a high school. But who's counting? Might as well get them all done now, huh? Dang, we need hospitals. Chimera says, build a hockey arena and bring the whalers back. Unfortunately, not even I have that kind of godlike power. I do miss the whalers, though. You guys hanging out at this beach? Nice, you are hanging out at the beach. Kind of weird that those ships are pulling into dock, but... some special All right, we got a power plant over here. I'm not sure what we're supposed to. Let me go let the cat out. Be right back.
The Politburo has proclaimed eternal friendship between the USSR and...
Oh, nice. Why is there a drug lord, crime lord there?
College time in Tropico! I have fond memories of college. Once we shaved a goat's butt and taped it to a blackboard, and then set the college on fire to illuminate the goat better. Good times.
Yay. Okay, now we've got... Hospital! Sweet. I used to have to be like... right on top of it. Cool, that's exciting. That should help with some things.
My calculations show that there's more to be milked from this tourist invasion.
Okay. I won't be able to do airport for a while, unfortunately. Alright, tourist boat. Let's get some more shit up in here. Mm-hmm. That's probably a bad idea, what with the uranium deposit right there, but... Ah, well.
I have sad news, Presidente. Leon Kane was murdered.
Oh no, Leon!
His boat sabotaged inside our territorial waters. We don't know who did it, but there were no survivors.
Mentor Kane was a visionary, the finest mind of our order. He was relying on you for protection, and you failed him, the Order, and all of humanity. For all we know, you...
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. It wasn't very much. They didn't take very much. It's Mitsula. It's under entertainment and environment.
Did you know that your clueless lackey Penultimo plans to spy on the tourists by installing statues?
All right.
Something most unexpected has happened, old boy. Those inconspicuous parts from the Soviets turned out to be missiles.
Yes, we'll do that. I really think I did everything I could to keep him alive, so. Wow, look at all that traffic. I should build a new road around there. That'll make me bankrupt. How did I go to having no money? I was like rolling in it like 2 minutes ago. There we go. Marginally better.
You know what the new hospital means, ladies? Cute doctors. I think I may just get sick and catch me a good doctor real soon. When hunting doctors, you have to remember one thing. They scare easily. So you always have to wear excellent makeup as camouflage.
Spill it. Finish building it. Oh, this will be a new logging thing. Need a new logging thing. That looks like a good place for logging. Logging. Login. Gotta put them in some trees. Ooh. That's right, I can build shit now.
Presidente, I fear that the Cold War is getting too cold. How about we do something to endanger the whole planet? I mean, all the cooling.
Okay.
Those Yankees are blatantly at a loss as to how Soviet missiles work.
Fine. Another stupid thing. I really want to go to bed, but I can't stop playing and I don't know what to do. Stop playing.
Have some peace and quiet around
Ooh,
here.
Ooh, fancy people arriving. Wow.
Oh, it's getting a bit crowded around here. Tons of new faces on the island. As I speak, I have some strange guy sitting right next to me. I don't know where he came from and what he is doing here, but he is looking at me right now. Hey, creepy dude, I'm talking to you.
Interessante. Okay, maybe we should end it here. What do you think? I think it's time. I think it's probably time. I'm exhausted. Build a couple of military buildings. Build some more barracks. That's nice. Okay, let's do it. Let's go to bed. Save the game. Ooh. All right, friends. Good night. Buenas noches. I will see you guys, or as Mitsula says, buenos nachos. Oh, now I'm hungry. All right. See you later. Let me figure out how to close this thing down. I'll see you next time. Thanks.